Mardi Gras means Fat Tuesday, the day everyone celebrates one last time before the fasting of Lent. Parades and bands roll through the streets. Walk out your door and you feel the energy in the air. The music, like Mardi Gras, is a roving party. I'm Robbie Robertson. Welcome to the Full Moon Show, a look at the making of American music. Tonight, our journey brings us to New Orleans, a city unlike any other in America. Music is the soul of New Orleans. Listen closely and you'll hear the musical traces of French colonists who settled the bayou hundreds of years ago, the first songs of the African slaves working the Mississippi Delta plantations, or you may even detect the flavor of New Orleans' Caribbean neighbors to the south. Whatever the influence, the results are the rich, unique sound we hear today in Zydeco, Delta Blues, Cajun, R&B, Dixieland, and Jazz. New Orleans, it's a city with a rich musical history, from such brass band legends as Louis Armstrong and King Oliver, to piano masters like Professor Longhair. It's a history you can still hear, even feel, in the music today.
I've been told. My daddy used to play them little French accordion. I remember one day I asked him, I said, when I get big enough, would you buy me a little accordion? He said, sure. He said, you would like to play that? I said, sure. So he got me one of them two-row button accordion. And I start playing some blues on that. I say I'm getting on this one.
You're going up.
The King of Zydeco in 1988, January the 3rd, after Clifton Chenier had passed away, because he was the king, and I was the prince. J'ai oublié ça, ça c'était, that was my biggest day in my life. Yeah, and I kept that crown all night and the next morning on my head. Yes. Comme ça, on a pris des haricots dans la campagne. But Zydeco, that's the beat. That's the beat that make you, that make you, your toes in your shoes say, let's get down, shoes. Yes, that's the one. Oh, yeah.
In the bayous outside New Orleans, musicians like Rock and Doopsy play their own kind of music, Zydeco. Part French, part Caribbean, it's blues music with a Louisiana twist. In the city clubs, musicians were influenced by the same roots, but what they came up with sounded different. A bit of R&B had been added, a little funk. Still another variation of these blues comes from one of the great songwriters and guitarists of New Orleans, Earl King.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby. You know my father left his poor child at home. Oh baby, oh baby, oh baby, oh baby. You know the right time, gotta be the right time. It makes you wanna be with the one you love.
Walk that walk. First time, baby, we had that little talk.